cleanest kitchen ever.
Don't bully people, but they might bully you back.